This one's from Mother Britain.
Oh!
Tarzan, stop! Damn it! Tarzan.
Yeah, Sora's like 5.
So he's 14, bro! Tarzan, you're like a grown ass.
How old is Tarzan?
I don't know.
Ooh, camp. Oh, yeah! Oh no, that could be long lost brothers.
I wonder what gave that away. Was it the weird way of clothing? I'm not wearing a loincloth.
Gay.
This part was in the trailer. They also synced it up to the song.
Yeah.
You're just not gonna question a talking duck and dog.
Yeah. I mean, I guess they're used to it. Wait, did they understand the talking gorillas, or was that just Tarzan?
Just Tarzan.
Oh. Okay.
So, about talking dog and... I'm guessing they just care about gorillas.
Yeah. Oh, Goofy does have a zipper.
Well, I guess for his vest. Vests need zippers.
Unlike Donald's hat.
I think he has 2 zippers, actually.
Yeah. It's like you could split it off for some strange reason. Like, if you didn't want the front part, you could just remove it.
Maybe it's like a pouch.
Maybe he just took, like, a pouch and... Okay. I guess that's cool.
I need Goofy because of Trinity Shake.
Mm. Oh, yeah. You need to curb stomp on people.
Okay, now slidey slides.
Cool.
One. Oh wait, that's gonna be important later.
Oh, I thought slides were like a move, like he'd just do slide like Mega Man.
Nope.
Oh.
Yeah, that's gonna be important later.
Mega Man sliding?
No, this castle.
Oh, okay.
Then
that's gonna be important too.
Probably not.
Also gonna be important.
No idea what that is.
Really important?
Well, for this world.
The most important?
For a later world.
Like the most important thing in the history of important things.
Well, we are gonna have to fight people with swords. Well, Tarzan?
Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi? Actually, no, I take that back. You know who my favorite princess is?
Belle?
No, the male princess from Mulan. Because he technically was a princess, the commander guy.
He was a prince.
Yeah. Also, I was just kidding.
I liked him, though.
I liked him, but...
He also had a good song.
Oh... Be a man. That one?
No. Something like that.
It must be strong like a coursing river.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, I liked Mulan a lot. But... Yeah, I don't think anyone beats, crap. Wait, what was her name again? I forgot.
Who?
British princess. Jane, yeah. Not gonna lie, I had a brain fart.
Not like we just met her.
Yeah.
Now we gotta go see Kerchak.
Kerchak.
No, I don't
I
don't like him.
Wow, that could be another.
Look at the smile. Look at the smile. That is the smile of a date rapist.
Have you met any date rapists?
No, but I saw Harold and Kumar, and... I know what the smile of a date rapist looks like. Oh.
Oh, oh, okay.
I just want to do the freaking Trinity thing. Stupid cheetah. Freaking kill yourself. Ow.
Donald's dead.
I didn't mean to kill my duck friend.
What do you really call him a friend?
Well, not right now.
Because he's dead?
Oh, shit.
Did he die?
Good job, Goofy.
Did he die?
Good job, Goofy.
You died? Okay.
Ah, god damn it, Goofy.
It's not bad.
God damn it, Donald. Why the fuck did you get knocked out?
It's better than losing to Waka. Nobody loses to Waka.
Well, if you fight him the way... Actually, no. Waka's actually kind of... Well, he's not hard, but, like... he's supposed to teach you how to, like, kind of, like, reflect and shit.
He's here. Ow. Ow. Stupid super armor. Oh, he's down! Ugh. Oh yay! His defense!
I should probably not relax as much as I did that fight where I just lost to him.
Curb stomp! Stomp him in the nuts!
Because yeah, like, because I am playing on proud mode, like, I guess I should be more focused.
Pshaw, no need to focus.
Oh. Stupid fucking dogs!
All that trouble for dogs.
Well, I mean, they give me cool stuff, but like, I don't want dogs right now. Just gonna explore the
thicket.
Do I find Heartless? Can I fight Heartless here yet?
No.
Later, I guess. Well, the Heartless in this world are dicks. Biggest of weens.
Like, literal dicks? Because I wouldn't put it past me if they actually were penises.
No, they're more like monkeys.
Oh. Why do you hate monkeys?
Because, like, they, like, throw bananas down.
And they throw poop at you?
And, yeah, then they throw poop at you while the bananas are down, and you slip on the bananas and you lose all your money.
Oh. You lose money? Look.
Oh, God, I hate that.
Mini game!
I hated this.
Oh, you lost to Waka and then you jumped off a tree.
Did it give me the prompt? I meant to do that. I want to go hang out with the hippos. Did you ever consider that? Huh?
Nah.
Did you ever consider that maybe I like hippos?
Dude, no, you don't.
That's what I do. Look at these guys. They're majestic.
Oh yeah, then what are their names? If you really liked hippos, you'd know their names.
Well, this one is majestic. I believe I just said that. That one over there is Hope. Like the Final Fantasy VII, the 13 character.
Oh God! So
yeah, he's inspired by a hippo. Little known fact.
Yeah. The guy who wrote Final Fantasy XIII actually tweeted that he was modeled after a hippo.
Yeah.
Fahim's hippo.
That I just named right now. I mean, please listen to me. Read in the official strategy guide. Is he speaking gorilla or is he speaking in English?
Probably both. Because they need us.
Kerchak, be a bro. Kerchak, be a bro.
I guess.
He's gorilla.
Yeah. He went full gorilla.
Donald's just like, ow! I can't do Donald.
Nobody can do Donald. Not even the voice actor of Donald can do him really well.
Ah, Tarzan's sad.
He's always sad. Let's see.
To the treehouse!
To the wall!
We're not doing that.
Oh. We're not starting a rap career yet?
No, not yet. We're the first to take improv classes.
This is I thought it was just a rock, but no, it turns out it's a dead flower.
Nah, that's gonna be a thing later.
Curb stomp!
Chesty chest.
More Dalmatians. Oh!
That is actually a gummy part.
Yeah. So you could shoot thunderbolts now?
Oh no. What's gonna happen now?
Cheetah.
No, it's just a. Crap, I forgot his name. I like this gorilla.
Yeah. Oh no!
What a dick! Told you, the face of a date rapist.
That's how he stops him?
That could have ended much worse!
You just. Okay.
Is he gonna call him a big palooka? I didn't. I have no affiliation with this guy.
That guy kinda sucked.
He has the face of a date rapist. But wait. I thought we shared something special that one time I reached for your hair.
I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
Yeah, sounds solid to me.
Yeah, it's a good, legitimate excuse. It happens all the time, you know. Yeah. That snake that's right here, that's dead now.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, British man.
With the face of a date rapist.
Date rape man.
Date rape man. I want to get there.
Dude, fly. Oh. 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 That was a bad life decision.
I regret nothing.
Oh, hey, you're back here.
I think I have to go back to the...
The treehouse?
No, that was the treehouse.
Oh. To the... To grinding around?
Speed of sound.
Got places to grind.
They're gonna follow the,
Tree?
The tree vine. That works, right?
Yeah.
I mean, that's a treehouse. This would be a holy hole somewhere. Or... think?
I don't know, Fahim. I think you're going crazy.
I think I'm lost.
Ugh!
Yeah, I've been lost.
Man!
Wait, can I climb this?
Wait... dude! No!
How do I... it says it's vines, too.
That's the plant, I think.
No, that's a thing. God damn it. Stupid.
You don't remember how to beat the game?
You know what? Fuck it. Just fuck it.
You're just gonna kill yourself?
Kill myself.
You're tired of this world?
Yeah. Just gonna jump into this hole too. Just gonna keep jumping into holes.
Until you win.
No. Oh hey, Tarzan's here. Yay!
Oh, you don't get to see Donald and Goofy grind?
No, they're just like slowly walking down there.
Oh god, they're just by the time you're on the ground, they're just like, oh god. It was so hard to keep up with you.
You're just like, you could have slid down the trunky trunk, you know? Like, no, it's dangerous and stupid.
And also, Donald doesn't have grindy shoes.
Oh god, just imagine how painful that would be.
Yeah. Like, he would have so much burns on his duck feet.
Duck burns.
Duck burns! I thought I heard a lion, or a ferocious feline.
How could you do such a thing?
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the...
Dude, look how well animated his mouth is.
Because of one mishap.
Good god, he has... Oh.
That's what I'm talking about, like, every now and then there's like... like, they actually animate the mouths, and then every now and then there are textures. Like his date rape smile, that was a texture.
Yeah, I know, it's just...
That's also a date rape face.
He has really well animated facial expressions.
You know we're right there!
Don't worry, once he's out of the tent, no one can hear him anymore.
Except for these guys.
Oh.
Oh no. What's gonna happen?
Oh no! Yeah. I don't remember if in the original movie he had gigantic mouthpiece, or a gigantic mouth like that, though.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't remember him very much from the Tarzan movie. I just remember Tarzan doing cool things.
Mm. Jane being British.
Yes. And we'll find out more on that next time.